Damn, I am good. Bring these people on. I'll wipe up the floor with them. Who are they, anyhow?
Well, actually, they're friends of friends.
But I have to warn you, they're the essence of the Y word.
That's the yuppie word for yuppie.
Are you implying that I'm a yuppie?
Oh, forgive me, I erred. And if I ever do it again, you may cut out my tongue and serve it to me in a fajita. Here we go.
I'm going to take one last look in the kitchen.
Hi! We were just talking about you.
Kiss, kiss.
Yes, yes.
Sorry we're late. We couldn't decide whether to take the Range Rover or the BMW.
Well, don't keep us in suspense.
The Beamer.
Well, we're all here now. What fun.
Kia Royale's all around.
That'd be super.
Great, Frasier.
I can't get over what your decorator has done with this place. It's warm, it's solid, it's real.
It's super.
Oh, hi. What's going on?
Kim and Robert Cooperman, I'd like you to meet our decorator, Norman Peterson.
Hi. How do you do, Norman?
Great. Well, you know, this is the last cold beer. We could split it or something.
No, thanks. We're taken care of.
Okay, well, suit yourself.
Sit down, everybody. It's beautiful and functional.
You know, Frasier told me a little bit about your place, so I did take the liberty of jotting down a few ideas.
Excuse me, are those cocktail napkins?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Did you need one?
No.
Veggie pate?
Oh, yes, yes, please. I'm on empty over here. Anyway. I heard your place is pretty modern, you know, and most of your stuff is kind of gray. So I thought maybe, you know, some, you know, color would be good.
Actually, we hadn't totally sold ourselves on the concept of change.
Oh. Keep some of your old stuff, you know, throw in some new stuff too. Grace, could you help me with this wall treatment?
Susie, I rolled it myself.
What's going on? I'm dying over here.
Well, it's not you, Norm, it's them.
Yeah?
They're narrow-minded, trend-sucking dilettantes who insist that. That their chefs be French, you know, that their mechanics be German, and that their designers be stylish.
You mean stylish?
Very stylish.
Enough said, Frasier.
I'm sorry, Norm, this could have been a real lucrative job for you. I don't know what to say.
That's okay, I do. Listen, did I tell you that last night I programmed myself to dream about your space?